So if I was to get into this space, that's like the bare minimum threshold I would need to clear in order to rank number one. And I will actually show you this tool. I mean, you can count it manually, but I mean, it's very painstaking. So what you want to do is take the top 5 or 10 competitors, figure out how many pages every single one of them have, and then aim to target. So the one with the most pages, aim to beat that one.